Hey guys, so today I'm going to show you a startup of Windows XP Virtual Machine on VirtualBox. So I opened up Oracle VM VirtualBox. I just want to go over the settings with you so that you guys don't get problems when starting this thing up. You probably should have Windows XP 32-bit or 36-bit. No, 64-bit, depending on your ISO and what you purchased and all that stuff. It's fine if you exclude floppy disk as the in the boot order, but make sure to keep optical and hard disks. Video memory should be okay. Storage, this is gonna be the ISO. Click here, choose vertical optical disk file, and then you'll look for your ISO for this. Audio, that's fine. So that much. And also in the acceleration, if you see invalid things detected, then just make it to default. Or solve the problem yourself. Anyway, when we're done, click OK. And let's start this thing up. As you can see, the virtual machine is starting up. Press the key to boot from CD. I don't have a CD, especially at the time I downloaded the ISO. Here is Windows XP. Mouse pointer integration it will support soon. Here it is. And here's the startup screen and the sound. Pure nostalgia, huh? Well, you just ignore that. This one always appears when you start up this machine. Cancel. If you do this twice, then it'll be alright. Let me exit Messenger. All of a sudden it keeps appearing. Start, here it is. Tour, Internet Explorer, which may not work. Email, Outlook Express, Media Player, Transfer Wizard, etc., etc. No, not those display properties. Computer properties. Also, not those probably anyway. Screensaver, yes, desktop. I just want to see the properties for the device. Sorry, couldn't get to you with that. Anyway, let's turn this machine off. This machine doesn't have standby just because it's just a virtual machine. Anyway, let's turn it off. Now it's turning off. Again, pure nostalgia probably. And that's basically it. See you on another video. Goodbye.